Can you do this with salmon? Sure. So I'm using raw salmon and flavoring with my favorite combo of ingredients. As for rice paper, I like to use the one with a rose on it. Add dried seaweed, then wet your hands and spread out the rice. Season with furikake and some masago. And you can stop here and start eating, but I'm going to pan fry so that the outside can get a bit crispy.